This was my first Warhorn Exmoor for about 14 months. It begins in the village of Horner, a few miles west of Minehead. Climbing up to Webber's Post and taking in the views, I decided to continue my walk eastwards along the Dunster Path. Arrived at a patch of woodland near Ford, I would then turn south, beginning a long climb up towards Dunkery Beacon. As you can see, it was a very busy day on the highest point in all of Somerset. From here, I will continue to walk westwards, almost linking up with a walk I did back in June 2015. Having left the hills behind to turn south on my return towards Porlock, I found myself walking through Hawkcombe, which was a really beautiful area. From here, it was a short but steep climb back to my car in Horner. If you like this video, please click the like button and subscribe to my channel for more. Also, please let me know what you thought of this video in the comments section, and thank you for watching.